Ladies and gentlemen, in partnership with the Supervisor of Elections, Brian Corley, Pasco County Schools welcomes you to our 2022 Veterans Day Ceremony.
Howard. Mike. Mike. Raise that. Colors. Ready.
And now J.W. Mitchell High School student Mia Widmar will sing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Wow. Thank you.
Now let's listen to the songs by the J.W. Mitchell High School Choir, directed by Deanna Chain. Let's welcome them to the stage.
The heavenly throne of rain.
As we close our ceremony, if everyone could respectfully join me in a moment of silence. As we leave here tonight, let us remember to show our gratitude to these heroes for their service and acknowledge that they have kept us safe while they and their families made multiple sacrifices with no questions asked. They truly represent the best of all of us. And so on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, we will honor our Pasco veterans. Thanks for making this a memorable evening. Good night.